9-foot bronze statue of Steve Appleton now stands on the campus of Boise State.
The artist behind the statue was chosen from among a large national pool of sculptors, and his work has been compared to some of the great late artists. On your side, Lauren Johnson has the story.
He's been considered a modern-day Michelangelo, and Benjamin Victor says his sculpting gift came from God.
I have over 50 now full-size monuments around the country.
Two of his sculptures stand in the nation's capital, and now Boise State University President Bob Kustra is proud to say the campus is also a home to one of Victor's masterpieces.
And I met this guy and thought, what a treasure. The only guy on the planet, they have two statues in the Hall of Statues in Washington, D.C. How could we get this guy?
The 9-foot sculpture of the late Steve Appleton was dedicated this month and stands outside the Micron Business and Economics Building. In order to create the sculpture, Victor spent a lot of time with Appleton's family, studying to understand who Appleton was.
I really encourage viewers to come up to the piece and read the messages that his family wrote about him, because it really makes you feel that human side, that he wasn't just a community leader, he was also a father. You know, and that's just what's so special, a father and a husband.
To be graced with Victor's work is an honor enough, but now Victor has made Boise his new home. His studio now at BSU, he's been named artist in residence and professor of the practice.
I've just enjoyed the community so much so far.
Lauren Johnson, Today 6 on your side.